You gotta be more kind to yourself. Why is it so easy for you to let others off the hook, but not so easy for yourself? And then you go around blaming yourself continuously for each and every mistake you've ever made. Yes, it's important to forgive others, but it's most important to forgive yourself. And here's three strategies that can help. Number one, you gotta learn how to be more fair and more kind with yourself. Number two, how others treat you is important, but how you treat yourself is most important. And number three, you got to develop a gangster mindset, a mind bold enough to believe that self-love is the greatest love of all. Hey, my friend, you were born to be great. Follow me on social media at Mark Baxter, Problem Solving Therapist, MarkBaxter, and on Instagram, I'm at Mark Inspires, MarkSpires. Never forget, my friend, the great mind is the mind that can simplify all things. So get out here on this beautiful Saturday, spread love, no excuses. Whatever you do, be more fair and kind to yourself. You'll thank me later and be great while you're at it.